young, vibrant, very active Muhajir leader, a former member of Pakistan's National Assembly, Mr. Ali Raza Abidi, was gunned down, was assassinated right at the doorstep of his house while he was returning from his office in the evening. The media, under compulsion, is trying to divert the attention from the real culprits and trying to portray this killing as a result of infighting within NQM. And I would like to say categorically that Ali Raza Abidi, his assassination was masterminded by Pakistani intelligence agencies. And I am 100% confident that their hired mercenaries killed Ali Raza Abidi. Ali Raza Abidi had been warned by men in uniform, not just once, over and over. They wanted him to shut down his social media account. They wanted him to stop criticizing the high-handedness of Pakistani military establishment. And not just that he was a Muhajir and a very vocal social media critic of the establishment's high-handedness, he was also a Shia Muslim.